Birds use a combination of visual cues, Earth's magnetic field, and the position of the sun and stars to navigate during migration. They have specialized cells in their eyes that help them sense Earth's magnetic field, allowing them to determine their position relative to the poles. Additionally, they use landmarks such as rivers, coastlines, and mountain ranges to help guide them. Finally, birds are able to assess weather patterns and wind currents to optimize their flight path.